Amy Green, from Spoon River Anthology by Edgar Lee Masters, read for LibriVox.org by Elizabeth Palmer. Not a youth with hoary head and haggard eye, but an old man with smooth skin and black hair. I had the face of a boy as long as I lived, and for years a soul that was stiff and bent, in a world which saw me just as a jest, to be hailed familiarly when it chose, and loaded up as a man when it chose, being neither man nor boy. In truth, it was soul as well as body which never matured, and I say to you that the much-sought prize of eternal youth is just arrested growth. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.